Something that definitely won't happen is an FA Cup tie between Luton and Spurs in January. The Hatters scored first in their second round replay with Charlton last night, but when went out at Kenilworth Road 3-1. They'll now fight to regain their Football League status in the second half of the season. Jonathan Park, BBC Look East.